it was not like a moment. It happened gradually, like one step, two steps, three steps.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out.
She's a very happy person. Very adjusting and sweet person at heart. I think that's what attracted me towards her.
I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me.
It was the first Sunday of 2014. We met for a salsa class.
The first class is obviously very awkward. This is the first time we met somebody. So we met outside their house only. And so it's just a hi. And then all of a sudden, he's holding my hand and we're doing these salsa moves together. And I'm like, you know, what? But sweet guy.
All of you love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
There was a tea room in Gurgaon. So I was playing drums over there.
I knew it was something that he could have easily avoided. He didn't need to do it. So I also made it a point to go there. That's the first time I saw him drumming. And I was like, wow, ye to bada acha hai. And that time, I think, I didn't realize it that time. But even he says it, that day, you know, I saw that in your eyes that something's cooking.
Of you, oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating.
I call him drama. Because he's everything. He can be as dramatic as possible. He can be as irritating at times. He can be a lot of fun. He can be serious. So that it's like he's always entertaining. You can't get bored with him.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
I'm just going to miss having her around here all the time. Just seeing her walking past, I think. We don't talk that much on an everyday basis, but it's just good to know that she's there. And that's how we've been for each other. We've just been there. We don't need to say it. We're just there. Happens only to a lucky few that what they dream of comes true. My soulmate and my Mr. Perfect could be no one else but you. Today I count myself in the lucky few.